Meanwhile, top health officials and doctors here in Tampa Bay are closely monitoring the spread of the UK variant, now the dominant COVID strain here in the U.S. And ABC Action News reporter Mary O'Connell tonight digging into what we now know about this variant. And she asked Bay Area doctors if the vaccines that you now get will protect you.
B.1.1.7, also known as the UK variant. Last week, the CDC said the UK variant had become the most dominant COVID strain in the country.
What we know now, just because of the data primarily from the UK, is that it's definitely more transmissible. And now that we've had a chance to follow it a little bit longer, or it's probably also more lethal.
That same strain circulating in Florida too. CDC data shows Florida has more than 3,500 confirmed cases caused by the UK variant, the highest of any state for that strain. Dr. Kami Kim with Tampa General says the message is still the same. Get vaccinated.
With the variants, you may still get a mild case, but if it's a mild case that's like a cold, instead of landing you in the hospital, that's still a victory for the vaccines.
What do we know about Johnson & Johnson, Pfizer, Moderna, and how effective they are against this particular strain?
Yeah, there's very little decrease in how effective they are with this strain. So all three of them that we have currently in our vaccination program work well against this strain.
The CDC says public health officials are studying variants quickly to learn more about how to control their spread. In the meantime, USF Health's Dr. Michael Tang stresses we need to keep doing what we've been doing to make it through the pandemic's final stretch.
The marathon is 26.2 miles. We're at like almost at mile 26. It's not time to stop.
In Tampa, Mary O'Connell, ABC Action News.